Shenmue.
He is a screwed up jerk. From across the sea he shall appear. A young man who has yet to know his potential. This potential is either a power that could destroy you or really piss him off. His name is Rio Hazuki, and he's a badass. So watch out!
Oi, tosspot! What the hell do you want? Make me 10 grams of coke and wear a snowboard. What? Okay, can I use your motorcycle? Yeah, whatever. But I want it back in a jiffy, man. Whatever. Get the hell out of here. Screw you. Hello? Alright. Warehouse number 8, here I come! Alright, I'm here. Okay, it should be around here somewhere. Found it. Okay, I better get this back.
Oi! What the hell you doing?!
Ryo-san, are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm fine. Now go, take a hike, bitch.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to tell you, your friend left a letter for you. It's, in a room down the hall.
Okay. Now, go! For God's sake.
Okay. But goodbye, dear boy.
Ryo, you bloody fool. What did you do to my motorcycle? And where is my drugs? You're dead meat. You're not safe no more, man. You are so annoyed me now. I'm gonna get you. And when I do, you're dead meat. So you better watch out.
Silly twat.
Yeah, right.
Yo, Ryo-san. Get lost, gay boy. I don't have time to talk to you right now. I'm going into my secret base... Did I say that out loud? What the hell are you talking about, Ryo-san? Never mind, never mind. All I said was, I'm going down to the pub now to get pissed. Goodbye.
Hey, Saijo-san.
Hey, Ryo. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Can I have a vodka and coke, please?
Yeah, sure. Here.
Oh, thanks.
Keep him coming, man.
Give me some space. Yo, this is the guy we're supposed to beat up. I'm gonna kill you.
I don't think so.
Hey, you!
Yo, man!
Hey, there's another pub here. I'm gonna get more drunk.
Welcome. Hi. I'll have a white Russian, please.
Here you go, kid. Drink it slow, man. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. It's closing time, and you're pissed out of your face as it is, and you're only young. Go on, go home to your mama.
She died. Oh, you're back, Real. I've got some bad news. You see, your friend with the motorcycle, he's going out with Nozomi now and she's dumped you. So it's over. And some guy caught up about a machine gun.
Oh, yeah, whatever, folks. I'm just explaining it in the morning. I'm going to bed, man.
What have you been doing out this late? I'm gonna cool this all up and get down to the bottom of this.
Hello?
It's me. What the hell you doing with my bird, eh?
Yeah, I've got your bird now. And my friends are gonna get you. And they'll defeat you this time.
Oh, so that was them. At the pub.
Yeah, smart ass. You're gonna be dead soon. And I've got your girl.
Asshole. Can you beat up an old friend for me?
Sure, no problem, man.
Hey, Rio. I was just watching the news. So? Well, someone's been killed in Sakrioka today. I don't know who could have done it. Was it you? 'Cause they said that you were involved with the killing.
No, that's bullshit. Don't listen to what they say. It's a load of hype, Fuxan.
Yeah. Well, whoever killed him, the police are after him, and they're gonna get him.
Really?
Yeah. You know, I might take a little vacation to Hong Kong for a little while.
Why's that, Rio?
Never you mind.